Yeah, I'll play first. Yeah, sure. I keep. Do need a third land. But if I can manage to get it, I'm pretty sure I'm going to be fine. Oh, let's try this Ponder. So, I have the third land, a crown, and a patent. Kinda want more lands though. But yeah, I'm gonna put them back in the same order and not shuffle. Yeah. Next turn, I'll play the Drake. Turn it to that, probably Divination. And hope to hit a land. So he has a crocodile. Yeah, let's start to race. And we get some lands. That was quite nice. Oh yeah. Mono crocodile action. Yeah, I guess. I'm getting for three and a Drake. Next turn, probably playing the crown to stop some of the bleeding. It was quite expensive to use. Giant spider. Sucks, but. That was quite a nice rip there, since now I can trade my ring flesh for his spider and also play a crown and use it. Yeah, I'm going to shrink your baby right then and play a crown. Yeah, I'm going to tap you 3/3 crocodile, and as of now, maybe we could win this race. It doesn't have too much action. Yeah, that's definitely some kind of action. Let's see. Play this. And hold up the frost breath. Maybe I could raise him. What I want to keep tapped. I guess the two crocodiles, for instance. Yeah, I could trade with the griffin. Yeah. You guys? No. Not this turn. Not next turn. Thank you very much. Right. Yes, he's red. Uh-huh. rid of my Chazon Rage. Play the Serpent. I guess so. Yeah. Let's go with that. Could actually be nice to have the Drake though. With the Serpent. But don't think I have too much room. Too much options here. It's probably gonna fireball me to death right here. No, not here, but pretty soon. Maybe even my two guys right here. Yeah, seems like it. Maybe. Is it burning me for long damage too? Probably burning me for value. Maybe not. So, fireballs my guys. Can't actually save this one by sacking this, since then two damage would be dealt to this. I guess he realized that too. When he chose to not burn me for one. No. This draft is pretty much going down the drain. Sucks, but not too uncommon. Okay. Mm-hmm. 4, 5, 6, 7. Am I racing? Play this. Next turn, make some flyers. And play this. And then attack him for 6 in the air. Although, by the time I attack him, he has gone 2 attacks with these guys. Now I'm at most at 1 life. It's my only option though, so yeah. I don't think I'm gonna survive this. So play this, have this up. But then I'm not making any guys. Flyers, that is. I guess I play these two. Let's see if I let him attack. This is unblockable. Makes me go down to 1. This I can block there. guess I pretty much have to use the crown. Let's see, let's think this through. If he attacks with everything, I could block. Can only block two of his three guys here. So I guess you are getting tapped then. This is a tough spot. I'm pretty dead here. Need to rip something real good. I guess I have to rip something anyway, so I might as well go down one and kill this off. Pretty much need to rip. No, mind control doesn't even do it. Yeah, we'll see what happens. That happens. Okay. We are dead. Yeah, that was a pretty unexciting one. I guess I'll have to try harder next time. See you.